Good! You know how to find the elevator out of here! Don't get me wrong, I admire your enthusiasm, but I would have told you if that was working. They boarded it up when they kept building above this facility. Sorry, but that's not gonna do anything. The chairs are comfy, though.
Looks a little bit like that one section of World 2. So, looks like this was the wrong way. Which is, you know, kind of annoying, but also kind of cool that they bother making all this stuff out here.
And our good luck just ran out. I can't override the locks to that test chamber. Maybe there's a way over it. See if there's anything you can use.
Door, if we're gonna try it. Thank you.
All right, look, I'm sorry for what I said back there. We're in this together. You're my ticket out of the junkyard down here. I'm your ticket to the outside world. I'll do my best to keep the insults at a minimum. Just try harder next time.
So Virgil is one of the personality cores, I'm assuming, since he said he was a core.
I kind of have a bit of bad news. Yeah, I know. You don't want to hear any more bad news after the security override. I couldn't do. My records of this sphere are out of date, to say the least. There should be an exit after the third section of this test. However, I don't know if getting there will be that easy. You got it in you, though. You're my Olympian, who might not have a beating heart anymore.
Yeah, that worked. Sure. That's what I wanted to do. like. It's going to take some speed to come flying out of here. Which is what this is going to be for. Another box down, it will destroy the other one, which is probably okay if I can keep the portal in here. I mean, is the gel going to be enough? Does go all the way across. Thank you. Yeah.
Wait a second, I'm getting some strange voice coming through. I'll patch it through.
Scanning. Lima whiskey, 70% complete. No vital signs detected. Initiating flooding procedure.
That's coming up from new aperture. What's a... My scans are going nuts. Something's happening. The sphere's unstable. Get out of here. Run!
You don't want to be doing that to somebody who has no fucking clue what they're doing. This doing that is doing that. Okay. So I need a. Is doing that one. And something up there does that one, I assume. Something to fling out of there, bounce, and get in there. But I need... There is what I need to do. How do I get up there? Really, it wants me to go back from here. Why? I do not know. Really? think. That one orange. Okay. So now we want to make right. Okay. And I did the wrong thing. Of course. Of course I did. That is there. Shit. Yeah, that needs to stay on. However, I have an idea. Okay. So that one will make blue. Think of that is to make okay, so this one's gonna be orange. That wasn't my intention. Shit. Kratos. I feel like I need blue goo, or this is gonna fling me out onto the blue goo. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Okay. Not sure if that's how you're supposed to do it, but okay, I'll take it. Okay. It here for now, and pick this back up probably tomorrow. And I'm enjoying this. I don't know how much there is to it, how long it's going to take, but hopefully, I don't know, maybe 5-6 hours, I think, if I remember correctly when I was reading the descriptions. So, should be pretty nice little session of Portal 2-ish. So, cool. Alright. Thank you for watching, and shall pick this up again.